Oh damn, I forgot to shit cropped it. What's up guys? So it's been a minute since I've been on YouTube and I apologize for that, and that's my fault. Today's a different kind of video. It's about my hair. This is post shower, by the way, so I have not showered. I feel musty. Today I'm gonna show you guys how to get my hair. I don't use products at all. I went from pink hair. I'm from my blonde hair with a little beaten, and now I'm back here. Yeah, it's not gonna be too long because I don't use products on my hair. I used to use hairspray, but that like, I don't know, it fucked up my hair, I'm not gonna lie. Before I get to the video, since this is a fashion channel too, I'm gonna show you guys what the outfit is today, you feel me? So let's get on with the outfit. For the top, I'm gonna be using this one. I'll be using this shirt. Hold up, a little phenomenon shirt. I still like Archive, right? I might have the Edgar cut, but still like Archive. Got the phenomenon, good phenomenon right there. Japanese brands. So that's the shirt I'ma wear. And then for the pants, I'ma just be using all these black pants, these black Levi's. These black Levi's. They got like, I cut them, so they got like a flare on the bottom. I wanna say flare, I like them open cut. I'm gonna call it open cut. Yeah, I'm gonna be using these. And a lot of people told me to start using hats. I personally don't think I look good in hats. This is the hat I'm gonna wear. Maybe, I might wear it. I'm not too sure about it yet, but this is the hat. It's IBM Jasper 2009. So yeah, I still have knowledge on Archive fashion, even though I don't be on it. Quincy. So, I got this as a hookup, bro. I don't know how I got my hands on it, to be honest. But let's just say I have a friend that used to work for IBM Jasper, the Quincy brand, and Chrome Hearts. So yeah, I got connections. Used to, in LA. That's the hat. And since it's all black, we're gonna be using these. Nothing too crazy. Mine are kinda beat. They just have big ass crease right here. All black Air Force Ones. Everybody knows what these are, so I'm not even gonna talk about them too much. And I got some accessories too. It's a leak. This used to be a chain. I know a lot of you guys used to call it dog chain. You guys used to make jokes about it. I turned it into a bracelet because I'm not about to spend another $200, $300 on a bracelet. So it's this one, a leak's buckle chain bracelet. And I have a small wrist, so look at this. Yes, it fits me. This one from Mexico, for my grandma, a little 14 karat chain. I wear this all the time. Follow my TikTok, follow my Instagram. We gonna go to the bathroom right now, so yeah, let's get on the video. Like I said before, you're not gonna be using much. You're just gonna be, after the shower, it's just motions that you do with your hair. Look, this post shower, I don't know, it just like, it looks cool to me. It's like messy, but like fluffy Edgar. I wouldn't call it fluffy, but like I said, it's not gonna be curly, but like the way I'm doing it, it's gonna get curly. I hope it does. So I'm gonna tell you guys the type of haircut I get. I started getting it, I started telling my friend to give it to me. You got low tapers on the side and then mid taper on the back. I don't know if you can see it good. Well, I'm gonna show you guys how to do it right now. After a shower. What's up guys? So this is me after the shower. My hair is all wet. This is where the steps come in. Make sure you get your hair damp. Make sure it's damp, not wet. Not too dry, overly dry. You'll be able to mess with it when it's like dry and already like done. So this is what you're gonna do. You take your towel. You're just gonna, look, well, let me put this down. You're just gonna do this motion around the back too. Do this motion, get it all damp and shit. And that's pretty much all you wanna do if your hair is already like this. You're not gonna see results the first day or the first time after you do it, unless you want it messy. Cause mine's like
Mine like curves. My hair curves from the top, but my hair is straight. You're just gonna wanna put your hair like that. You're gonna wanna do this motion. I can't see you guys. You're gonna do this. But obviously it's not gonna look like that the first time. You're gonna shake it. And then you're gonna do it two times. I do it two times. Or as many times as you want to get the full lip, I guess. So you're gonna put your hair, you're gonna go like this. Make sure it's damp. Your hair is damp before you do this. And then you can get this. My hair's messed up. I won't talk about it, okay? I need to get lined up again. But after you do that, you're gonna wanna go up around the sides, like that. All around the sides. Keep in mind, my hair's still damp. Hold on, let me get it dry real quick. So my hair is messed up, so don't mind that. But you're gonna wanna do it like that, or on the side, like that. To get it up. You go like that. And then without the towel, you're gonna go like that. So I usually go like that, around the sides and stuff. It'll take time to show because my hair's still wet. So I'll show you guys what it looks like after. Yeah, this whole lump of side. Lump of hair is gonna go out, please. That's pretty much the steps. So you use the towel two times with the same motion. And then after, you just keep doing it. And then when your hair is dry, you're gonna mess with it however you want it to look. I'm sweating, holy shit. It's hot as fuck in this bathroom. But you don't want to mess with it till you like how it looks, and I guess you go on with your date. So yeah, I'm gonna get back to you guys when my hair is dry and show you guys what the after looks like. So yeah, and I'll meet you guys in the room. Get y'all in the room, so. See you in that clip.
Yo, what's up guys? So I'm back. My hair is fully dry. Looks kind of wet, but it's fully dry. And I got my fit on after the shower. My Alix buckle chain thingy. Got my whole fit on. I'm ready for the day. It's already like 6:50. I don't want to say ready for the day, but this is my hair when it's down. So yeah, you just, like I said, from the steps, just want to go up and then mess with it to your liking, because everybody likes their hair different. Yeah, this right here, there we go. That's my hair. I'm fucking mad that shit cut off on me. I said I had sufficient storage, but yeah, this is the hair. This is how my hair looks. Let me get the back because I'm sitting down. A short ass shit. That's pretty much how my hair looks. Got the piercings in. That's the tutorial on how to get your hair like a fluffy Edgar. So low taper on the sides, mid taper on the back, and then when you get out the shower, your hair is gonna be wet, obviously. So with the towel, you're gonna make it damp with this motion. Cup your hands like that. Go around two times and then take the towel off. And then with this, you're gonna do it as many times as you want while it's damp. Let your hair dry. As soon as it's all dry, you're just gonna repeat the motion and then go like that. And then yeah, no products needed. This is how it looks. Look, I'm gonna show you guys. Unless you wanna do the bangs down too, but this is how my hair looks. I need a haircut, yes I know. But that's how my hair looks. So yeah, that's the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did enjoy it, like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know if you guys want more videos like this. Cause besides fashion, I'm gonna start putting in more videos like tutorials and shit like that. And then I'm getting a truck, either a truck or a 5.0 Mustang. Alright, so stay tuned for that. Stay tuned for build videos, 5.0 build videos. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. And I apologize for not being on YouTube for a while. I know you guys miss me. You guys miss me, huh? Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe if you guys enjoyed the video. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Give me video ideas on Instagram. I'm gonna post it right now. So yeah. Love you guys.